place. Do you know why they cover their body with the mud?
Yes.
Yes.
They have to cover because there are a lot of flies.
Yes.
They are biting.
The flies bite them. And also their skin is very sensitive to the heat.
The sun.
Yes. So the mud is like a sunscreen to them.
Oh, doesn't have to give milk to the young.
Do you see this young elephant behind? Even his even the trunk is very little.
And he's big.
It looks like he got attacked by lions long time ago. The trunk is very short, and the tail is very short as well. We'll wait here and see if the youngster can pass. And I'm surprised the youngster is still surviving.
Still has milk after such a long period because he's bigger now.
Yes, he's bigger, and I think there is less milk now from the mother. Oh wow, look at that. Yes, they're covering themselves with the scent to keep away the insects. See the trunk, it's very short. It has been bitten off. Ooh, look at that.
Scratching
the bar. Do you know why it's doing that?
No.
The main reason is to cement in the mud into the wrinkles. Elephants have got wrinkles, so they sprinkle themselves with the mud. Then after that, they'll go to either a termite mound or a tree. Then they rub their body to cement in the mud. Then once the mud is in the wrinkles, that can keep the elephant cool for several hours.
The same ladies, when they have on the face, they cover them. No?
Yeah, some women do.
Look at that. She's
not
doing
the back, the face.
Bum scratch.
Oh,
oh,
look,
it's
at
now
that.
Going for the, it's going to go for
posing.
The belly.
I can show you what I can do.
Scratching the belly.
Yeah. Oh, look at this.
Wow. It's one of the rare sightings. We don't see something like this quite often. Then the dust there. Very fascinating behavior. Scratching the back leg. Oh, it's not moving. Okay, hopefully not coming to us. You see the youngster with the short trunk. Poor youngster. Luckily, he survived. Surviving with a very short trunk and a short tail. Stay, just remain seated in the vehicle. She's just showing off. It's called a mock charge. That's a mock charge. They are very protective when they are with the youngsters. She has gone through a lot. He has gone through a lot, the youngster.